under a million, then we all rich. That's just how I feel.